Here we have Opel Zafira diesel 1.7 CDTI with fault code P1901 pulled from the hidden diagnostic menu. It was decided to replace the DPF pressure sensor, which is located behind the engine. To access it, we need to remove few elements, starting with the rubber seal. Now let's remove plastic element which covers the windscreen wiper mechanism. To take out another plastic cover, you need to remove 4 screws, 2 on each side. Don't forget about cable holder. Pull the cover upwards and remove it. Now we have much better access to the DPF sensor. There's a connector which we need to disconnect and a nut which needs to be removed. Now the DPF sensor is holding only by 2 rubber hoses. Let's pry those clamps to remove hoses and replace the sensor. Now all you need to do is put everything back together.